security is everywhere, and everyone is having to deal with it more and more every day. So as companies are getting breached, they're realizing we need to employ people that can help protect our corporations, making sure that the bad guys can't get in.
Millions of people are using technology every day, right? And it is our goal to make sure that everything that you do on the internet is safe, right? Everybody's data is on the line, their folders, their family.
I kind of got drawn in by the whole aspect of hacking and actually liking the aspect of problem solving, because a lot of computer related things are just problems that you're trying to solve or prevent from happening.
Students come in and they'll learn what hackers are doing, and they'll learn how hackers use certain approaches to gain access into systems. But they'll also learn, like, okay, something bad has happened, all right? So now we have to deal with an incident. So how are we gonna respond to that? So we've got a whole incident response. What are the policies? What are the procedures? And then we also have like a risk management, you know? So we have to go through and like, what are our most valuable assets? What would be the damage that would be done if these assets ever get breached? And then just kind of going through that whole risk assessment and deciding like what we're gonna do and how we're gonna protect the systems. The students started doing some college academic competitions against other colleges. And originally when we started doing this, I thought this stuff is really hard. And I thought if we could create an environment that students could come in here and have real world exposure, we've got things set up in this area that students can access only from within this area, but they can do very aggressive scans, they can do very aggressive exploitation of web servers, of different app servers, and they can actually learn how to breach those. We've got all different types of challenges, from like cracking encryption to deciphering strings to accessing a folder on a desktop, on a web server. When we reboot the machine, everything goes back to how it was before.
I find it that we are actually doing more hands-on here, and we focus really deep into what you're learning, and you can really apply it. So in fact, I'm learning things in classroom that I'm actually like working on projects that are outside of the classroom, and I'm able to just connect with my classroom work. And I think of the community and the teachers that tell you what you need, and then they're always there, and there's exposure to technology, and there's so many tools.